Goya is leaving the ground around the shirt, which creates a beautiful vibration in the painting. So it's a really wonderful technique. And it doesn't seem that he goes through great trouble to cover that. I mean, he keeps it exposed, so it acts as sort of a halftone. I really love this technique. It's not a technique unique to Goya. Caravaggio used this technique. Velázquez used it early on. A lot of painters from Brescia used it.